Hello guys, welcome to my channel. This is Jubair. Let's quickly move to the tutorial.
So we are going to create a poster for Independence Day. First we need to set the file size. So I'm just creating a new file and I'll be selecting film and video from the preset, and here I'll be selecting HDTV 1080p. Okay, so this will be having a full HD dimension. Okay, I will start with the pen tool. Take the pen tool and draw a curve like this, and I'll drag it here and just complete the drawing and just close it. So now we got a closed path. Now what I'm going to do is I have to make a selection from this path. So load path as selection. Now we got the selection, and I want to make this selection to a new layer. So created a new layer, and I'll fill this with the green color which is there in our flag. So I selected the green color and just fill it with the paint bucket tool. Okay, now deselect. Now I want to make a copy of this layer, so duplicate, and I'll just move this a little bit up. Okay, and I am going to change the transparency mode to hard light. I selected hard light. Okay, now I'm going to use the eraser tool. So I'll be selecting the brush. I'll select this brush, and I'm changing the spacing of the brush, and just use the brush eraser tool. Start erasing from the bottom side in a curvilinear shape, so that it will blend with the shape of the layer. So I'll erase in that way. See, we got the layer like this. Okay, now I am duplicating this layer once again, and I am going to do the same procedure. Move this up, and I am going to change this layer mode into hard light and use the eraser tool and start erasing in the curve way. Okay, now I am changing the layer mode into linear color dodge, and duplicating this once again, and I am doing the same procedure with this layer also. Start erasing using the eraser tool and change the color mode into overlay. So we got these three layers, and I'll be making some arrangements in the position as well as the layer transparency mode. Okay, now we got it like this. Now I am going to do the same procedure with another layer. So duplicated, I'll be moving this upward, and I am going to flip this in a vertical manner. So go to transform and flip vertical, and I want this to mirror, so I just go to transform and flip horizontal. So we got the shape in this way. Now I'm going to fill this with the saffron color which is there in our flag. I'll just move this upward and place it here. Okay, now I want to have the white area to be filled, so I am selecting this using match one tool and just inverse the selection. Select inverse, and I'll be creating a new layer, and there I will be filling this with the white color. So we got it like this, and I'll just rearrange the layer. I'll bring this into the bottom layer, just above the background layer. Okay, so we got three colors, and now deselect, change the position of the layer, and I'm going to do all the procedure that we have done with the bottom layer. Bring the Ashok Chakra image from the external file, so I'll be just selecting that file. This is a PNG file, so I just selected this Ashok Chakra, and I'm just dragging this from here to our image. Okay, I'm just close this, and I'm just rearranging the layer order. I'll bring this upward so that it will be visible correctly, and I'm just positioning here. Okay, I'm going to fill the background layer of the Ashok Chakra with the white paintbrush. So I use the same brush to fill the background of the Ashok Chakra with white color. Okay, and I'm going to change the transparency mode of this particular layer. I selected screen. Okay, now I'm going to open some other drawings from the external file. Just drag and drop it to our file, and I'm using the magic wand tool to erase the white area in this drawing. Just select and delete, deselect. Okay, I use it farmer's image because farmers having very important role in India. I'm closing this, and I'm going to import another image, which is the picture of stencil image of our soldiers. I just drag and drop this here and just erase the white area. Soldiers having a very important role to protect our country. So I use these two images based on the concept, and I'm just rearranging the layers. Finally, I am bringing the white dog, and I'm just dragging and dropping this into our image, and I'll be arranging it in a beautiful manner to match with this concept. So we got all the element that is required to build the poster, and now I'm going to add the text. So I want the text to come adjacent to this Ashok Chakra. So I'm just using the pen tool to create a curve first, and after that I'll be using the text tool. I'm going to type the 15th August into this curve shape, and see, I already made a video on how to create the text effects in my previous film poster designing series. If you haven't watched that, you can watch it from here above the corner, and also it is there in the description box. I just typed the text, and I'm going to arrange this in a suitable way. Need to do further more modification to all the layers, so I'm just doing some other layer transparency modes and some other modifications. Now I'm going to apply the layer style, so just right click here and select blending options. So we'll be getting the layer style options, and I'm going to apply a stroke and drop shadow. So this is now applied to the Happy Independence Day. Now I want this the same effect to the 15th August, so just copy the layer style from here and paste this over the 15th August layer and paste it. So we got the same layer style for both the letters. Now I am making furthermore arrangements in the layer blending options and all. I'm just going to change the color of the Ashok Chakra, means I'm just matching the color to the original flag color. So just adjust the levels, make a little bit darker. Okay, I'm going to make some changes into the total appearance of this poster. So just changing the font and arranging the layers position. Just use the brush tool and fill this with the flag's color. I want this poster to be look like a painting, so I am selecting the text layer first and just merging this layer to make the effects of oil paint. So I just merge this and go to filter and apply oil paint. And I'm just changing the parameters of the oil paint effect. Now we got the layers as an oil paint effect, and I'm going to apply the oil paint effect to the whole layer one by one. Now we got our poster of Independence Day, and it is extremely looking like an oil paint.
So guys, keep watching my channel and please do subscribe my channel, and don't forget to click on the bell icon to get the notification. So guys, I will see you with another chapter in next video. See you. Bye.